Hey guys, PJBottomz Reviews here. So I'm new on Fanfic, I'm new on YouTube. Most of you recognize me, right? TDI Battler. I just said I was going to make an alternate channel to put my Fanfic reviews on, because my channel right now is getting way cluttered. So I'm going to start today off by reviewing one Fanfic I absolutely hate, called Spongebob Creature New Feature. Yes, it's written by BlueEyes152, and it's their only story. It's rated T, it's English, it's a hurt comfort friendship, has 7 reviews. Well, let's get this started. Spongebob Creature New Feature. Summary. Sandy has feelings for new girls moves into bikini. Oh my god. The way this is saying it, Sandy has feelings for some new girl who moves into her bikini. Alright. Bottom and SpongeBob falls madly in love with the new creature and creates a new feature in bikini. Okay. Sandy, upset, hides her feelings for SpongeBob. Based on Teardrops on My Guitar by Taylor Swift. Love, tat, song to dat, tat, end. I absolutely, positively hate this story. Makes me want to throw up. Let's begin. Chapter 1, Party Time. One day, Sandy and SpongeBob were walking down the road of Bikini Bottom. Then SpongeBob said to Sandy, "Why don't we have a big party?" Sandy said, "Well, okay, but we will have to have it at your house because we don't want everyone to be wearing fishbowls on their heads." Not like it matters. Sandy blushed, for she loved SpongeBob more than what he liked, had feelings for, loved. Did she know she was about to have the wrong feelings for SpongeBob? That was chapter 1. I didn't even understand it. Made no sense. Apparently they're throwing a party and Sandy's trying to hide her feelings for SpongeBob. Honestly, sometimes these fanfics really annoy me. Chapter 2. Sandy asks SpongeBob, "Why was there a moving truck next door?" SpongeBob said that Squidward died of heart disease. Oh my god. So throw that out there. Squidward died of heart disease, so there's someone moving into his house next door. Sandy said, "Oh, well, that's bad. Are you going to go to his house and get something for him there?" SpongeBob said, "Maybe. I think Squidward said I can have something for him if he dies for the disease." Just out of curiosity, when did Squidward suddenly become SpongeBob's friend? Because if I recall the show correctly, and I do because I'm an avid SpongeBob fan, Squidward hates SpongeBob. Sandy whispered to SpongeBob, "Look at that girl over there. I wonder who that is." Sand looked over. I didn't know Sand had eyes. That's awesome! I'm gonna get Sand and put it in my room so they can watch me all the time. And SpongeBob was gone. He was over with that girl. Who cares? Sandy was mad that day because SpongeBob invited that girl to there. Wrong there. She put the wrong there. Sandy asked SpongeBob what her name, and SpongeBob said, "This is Amy." "That is not a fish name, okay?" Sandy said, "Oh, hi there, Amy. What's going on?" Amy said, "Oh, nothing. Just hanging with my boyfriend, S-P-O-N-G-E-B-O-B. You can't just say his name. It's not that dramatic. Sandy passed out. Everyone said, "What's gotten into her?" Stay tuned for chapter 3. I do not like it when people put that in the chapter. Oh my god. See, this is why I hate this story. No plot. Okay. The characters are out of character. And just, they think everything's all dramatic. It's not the dramatic, okay? Alright. Sandy was in a deep sleep. All of a sudden, she sees Amy and SpongeBob beside her. Then SpongeBob buzzed the nurse, and she came down and gave her medicine. Mm-mm. Okay. It should say, gave Sandy her medicine without a comma. God. Sandy saw SpongeBob and Amy kissing on the chairs. Ugh. Let me pause here. This is a kid's show, alright. Kids show characters do not kiss. Oh, it gets worse, trust me. Soon, Sandy finally got out of the nurse. She got out of the nurse. Did the nurse, like, eat her or something? Took her to the car and saw Amy and SpongeBob dot 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 having dot 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 S dot 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 E dot 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 S dot 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 exclamation point. You see that, why I don't like this story? Don't do that to characters like that. Especially SpongeBob. I have to kill this person. Sandy passed out again. Okay, Sandy, fine, this means war. Let me just say this. When you're passed out, you can't think. Okay. It's not possible to think if you're passed out. So, why? Okay, why? Dunna. Who's Dunna? Stay tuned for chapter 4. Okay, this is weird. By ; ; Okay, by now you should have known this was the yes review. R&R. XO. XXOXOXOO by. Jeez. That's the end of it. Now, the things that are wrong with this. Let's see. Spelling, grammar, punctuation use is off, words repeat, all characters out of character, and just. Okay. Ugh. Not cool. Well, this has been PJBottomz Reviews. I review it and I never take my pajamas off. Remember, I do have a life, so I may not always update, but hope you guys enjoyed my first review. I swear I hate this story so much. And if you want to review it yourself, I'll be putting a link in the description. Bye!